This is the first Starbucks of India.
There are different stories on the internet. That's why I thought I will.
In fact, I just met a person here who was saying he used to come during school time, and he brought his son and his friends just now for breakfast. A lot of celebrities, politicians, artists, sportsmen, notorious people too. We want our food and our hotel to speak for itself.